Hello guys, so again today meron na naman tayong another unboxing of a new camera. So ayan, nakita nyo na agad guys, nasa title na, nasa thumbnail na, ang Canon R6. So ayan, i-unbox lang natin guys kasi wala tayong demo camera, but from now still we'll try to unbox. We'll check what's inside the box of the new Canon R5. Kung ano bang bago sa Canon R5, yung specs ilagay ko na ito sa gilid para mabilisan na, diba? So again guys, eto, start na natin agad. But again, before anything else, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. So at least you'll be updated for every videos that we will upload regarding new products from AV World, from camera, from photography, videography, and accessories, video lights, and everything, guys. So again, stay tuned. And again guys, so ito, start na natin ang pag-unbox ng ating new camera, the Canon R6. So, ayan, everybody's talking about regarding this camera. They're looking and they're searching, where is the R6? And now guys, meron na tayong R6. So, yeah, let's check and try. Let's check and we'll see what's inside the box of this Canon R6. Ayan, di ba? Ganda lang box niya. Paikot-ikot pa ako. Hindi ko inihilo, di ba? So, ito guys. Yeah. So, may kita nyo parang typical na RP and R box lang siya guys. So, same. Ito. Sa umpisa, may kita mo kaagad yung manual. Yan. So, yan. Kung hilig mo magbasa ng manual again guys. Yan. So, may lang tayo. Ito. Ang this cable is for ano? For ano? For, alam nyo, sa dito sa Middle East. Sa Europe, hindi ko alam, pero Middle East. Asia, no? Then, you have, of course, the new LPE6NH. Hindi ko alam kung anong bago dito sa battery na to, but may H. So, yeah. Then, again, you have your charger of the camera. We have another power cable. So, yan ang unang part. And the second part, guys, this is only a body. This is not with the kit. So, you have two options, either buy a kit or either buy a body, just a body. But we unbox now only just the body. And then again guys, yung kanyang strap, the EOS R6 strap. Ayan, nakalagay, R6. Yeah. Oh, R6 strap. Yung kung kita, nakasadong ano eh, silver yan eh. At syempre, ang ating main body guys. So, ayan, ito ang laman ng ating R6 camera. So, yan, manual, battery, two cables, and yan lang guys, ang laman ng ating R6. So, check naman natin yung camera. And, again guys, so, eto na ang ating, check natin ang specification ng camera guys. So, eto mismo ang ating Canon R6. So, diba? Swabing-swabing siya guys, diba? Ito yung gilid. So, ito yung back ng ano, Canon R6. Ito yung handle niya. So, sa gripping guys, maganda yung grip niya. So, mas malaki siya compare sa EOS RP. So, again guys, ito LCD screen niya. And ito guys, so ayan, basahin na natin specification niya guys. So, it's 20 frames silent shooting. 20 frames silent shooting with up to 8 stop of image stabilization. 8 stop, di ba? Dati 5 axis lang, yung sa Sony 5 axis, di ba? So, ito, 8 stop image stabilization. So, kahit na siguro gumalaw ko ng gumalaw, di ba? So, it's very nice. The ISO is already up to 100,000. Sobrang ano nun, latas nun. Hindi ko alam kung usable pa ba siya o hindi yung video pag binus mo talaga ng 102,000. So, it's too high already, guys. And you have already 4K up to 60 frames. Again, guys, 4K up to 60 frames. So, ayun, napakagandang ano nun. 4K up to 60 frames. So, siguro full HD up to 120 sa full HD. So, sobrang ganda na. Dual pixel CMOS at autofocus 2. So, ayan, dual CMOS 2 daw. So, ayan. Sobrang lupit nito, guys. Ang siyempre, it's a full frame camera. Again, it's a full frame camera, guys. And ano pang bago dito? Again, you can use your EF and EFS. EF and EFS lenses if you have already the adapter. And again, guys, ang body without adapter. If you buy just a body not similar with the RP before, it comes with the adapter. But now, the R6 only just a camera without the adapter. And yes, dual pixel, yung ano yung tinatawag niya dual pixel, so mabilis siya for autofocus talaga. Number one ang Canon dyan. Wala na akong ano masabi dyan. Maganda dyan. And that's it, I think, guys. So, I think all the specification, lagay lang natin dito sa gilid. So, at least, ano, para basta masabi ko nandito, silag. Yes, Canon silag already, guys. Andito na. Diba? Yung mga gustong mag-color grading, dyan na cinematic style. Eto, magandang option talaga. Medyo mas mura siya sa Canon R5. Pero, para sa akin, the best na siya. Yung nga lang, wala tayong pang budget. Inshallah. Ayan na, guys. So, I think, ito yung mas mga important na, regarding for the camera. So, maybe one day, kung makaka-receive tayo ng demo unit, why not? We will try, we will check the camera, and we will test the camera, guys. So, as of now, guys, we will only unbox the camera and we will check the camera. Again, guys, check lang natin sa gilid dito. So, ito ang mic niya, 3.5 mic with headphone jack. So, napakaganda talaga pang video to. Swabing-swabe. Tapos, meron kang remote control dito. USB, ang USB-C. USB-C na siya, guys. USB-C. So, I think lahat na ngayon, USB-C. And for HDMI, it's micro. Micro HDMI. So, eto nga, guys. Again, eto lang, biro lang natin yung camera. Yung itsura ng camera. And para sa akin, the best siya. Maganda siya. So, kung medyo wala tayong budget sa R5, this is the one best option sa Canon na. Bagong Canon ngayon. So, stay tuned na natin, guys. Magkakaroon tayo ng ito, ng demo unit. So again, ibiro lang natin. And again, guys, so I think that's it for today. So, ayun nga, ano lang natin, flex time. First, I want to flex my team, which is a Team Positive Vlogger. So, shout out to all the admin and members ng Team Positive. But also, guys, ang ating mga new member. Welcome kayo lahat sa ating Team Positive. But, ayun, balita ko si Inay De Reyes family. Ayun, nag-upload na sila ng bagong online DIY. Mga nyo yun, guys. Pag DIY nila mga pang-Christmas, magandang mga decoration, makakapulot kayo ng mga idea regarding DIY decor nila. So, I think that's it for today. And again, shout out natin, syempre, ang ating director na si Brian Puntanar. Huwag niyong kalimutan. Check niyo yung channel niya, guys. Marami kayong mapapanood. Mga ilang video niya. Hindi nga, mag-upload na rin yan. Tayo niyo lang, guys. And I think that's it for today. And our team here in Kuwait, the PBK, team namin nila Palaboy, siyempre, huwag natin kalaboy, kalimutan lagi si Palaboy. Ang team namin dito sa Kuwait, ang PBK o Pinoy Vloggers Kuwait. So, shout out to you all, guys. I think that's it for today. Thank you very much. And again, sorry, if you want to check the price of this camera, guys, actually, the body is 799 Kuwaiti dinar, convert natin sa peso. And the kit, we have another one, it's a kit dito. May nag-diferensya, Debay. The kit is EOS R6 with 24-105 f4 7.1 kit lens. Ito siya, guys. It's around 899. 899 na pala. 100 KD? Pwede siya? Go for the kit. 899 KD na. So, convert na lang natin sa peso. Yung kit at saka yung body. And again guys, o nga, check nyo sa, namin, sa website. Again, www.aabworld.com. So, para at least alam nyo lahat ng price ng, aming bagong camera, R6, R5. R5 pre-order pa hanggang ngayon. Wala pa kaming ano. Ang R6, meron na kami available na dito sa shop mismo. So again guys, I think that's it for today. Thank you and mabuhay.